Guys, hello, hello, guys. I know you are fine. Today, I want to look about semites. Sit back, relax, and enjoy. The main reason why semites migrated was to do trade and business. Other two reasons was need to spread Islamic land for settlement along the coast region. Trade need to spread Islam and land for settlement along the coast region. A reason why Semites migrated into Eastern Africa.